first met William, he was 17. He was the craziest son of a bitch that you'd ever seen. We'd grab ourselves a drink whenever he was in town, play ourselves some guitar and blow that saloon down. Billy's a rambler, he's a rambling man. He found trouble wherever he ran. Billy, he's a rambler, he's a rambling son. His weakness was whiskey and his best friend was a gun. Banks just for fun, right up on a stolen horse, shooting his mouth and his gun. It was all Bill could do to keep out of jail. Run from town to town with the sheriff and the devil on his tail. Billy, he's a rambler, he's a rambling man. He found trouble wherever he ran. Billy, he's a rambler, he's a rambling son. His weakness was whiskey and his best friend was a gun. He could not settle down with a bounty on his head, a wanted poster in every town. The bounty had kept growing on that wanted poster, cause he never did learn to shut his mouth, keep his gun in his holster. But he's a rambler, he's a rambling man. He found trouble wherever he ran. Train and knew it'd be his last. He'd either die in the process or take the loot and get out fast. When the sheriff's posse came to foil Billy's plan, I blew out the Jamestown Bridge and gave Billy a hand. Billy's a rambler, he's a rambling man. He found trouble wherever he ran. Billy's a rambler, he's a rambling son. His weakness was whiskey and his best friend was a gun. I know most of these stories come to some bad end, but Billy is the fastest gun in the West, and yes, he is my friend. Last time I saw him, he was in Mexico, living high off the profits in a Spanish bordello. Billy's a rambler.